Do you remember how iPhone changed the world in 2007?
Today, we're introducing three revolutionary products of this class. The first one is a widescreen iPod with touch controls. The second is a revolutionary mobile phone. And the third is a breakthrough internet communications device. So, three things. A widescreen iPod with touch controls, a revolutionary mobile phone, and a breakthrough internet communications device. An iPod, a phone, and an internet communicator. An iPod, a phone. Are you getting it? These are not three separate devices. This is one device. And we are calling it iPhone. Today, Apple is going to reinvent the phone.
That was how iPhone changed the world forever. It's 2023 and I am still using an iPhone. And I believe this product changed the world because of three major things. It's powerful, it's easy to use, and it has a built-in digital marketplace. It's powerful because before this, we had to use computer plus monitor, but now everything's here. Super light. And second, it's easy to use. I tried to teach my grandmother how to use a computer when I was little, but computer is designed for English speakers, and also it feels like it's designed for engineers. It is so complicated that my grandmother will never get how to use an English keyboard, how to use a mouse, what is left click versus right click. But this, you just look at the images and then you swipe and then you touch, and that's simple. And finally, it has a built-in marketplace. Remember how in 2000, if you want to have a great startup, you build a website. But in 2010, if you want to do a startup, just build an app. This completely changed how we interact with digital product. It changed how we pay for things. It changed what we are going to pay for. And it is the reason that I can make money by sitting here talking to you. But what will be the next revolutionary technology that will change our day-to-day life? I believe it will be AR. And by AR, I don't mean this. I am giving away all of these today, but I don't mean this. This is just the starting point of AR or VR. This is actually a VR technology. VR stands for virtual reality, and it represents product that gives you a fully immersive digital experience. And that is why you see a black box. If I wear this on, I won't see this living room, I will see a different space. But AR means augmented reality. It is product that brings a digital layer on top of the actual world. You might feel like, oh, I have never used AR product, but you have. You have for sure. Have you ever used a filter on Instagram? Have you ever played Pokemon Go? That's AR. Many companies, and of course, including Meta and Apple, they're developing headsets that are super powerful. This is still very heavy, to some extent limited. Also, it gives me motion sickness. But I believe AR is going toward a direction where it can be more powerful than this, and easier to use than this, and also completely revolutionize the digital marketplace, just like how this did in 2007. Let me demonstrate what I mean. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the future. Introducing Cloudy, the AR glasses that will redefine your everyday life. Imagine a sleek, lightweight, and incredibly powerful device that combines all your gadgets into one seamless experience. No more phones, tablets, laptops, or TVs. This is Cloudy. With these revolutionary glasses, the world becomes your screen, and 3D memories are just one blink away. Relive your favorite moments like never before. Simplicity is at the core of Cloudy's design. Say goodbye to scrolling, tapping, or typing. A glance a blink, or a word. Hey Cloudy, play some music. It's all it takes to interact with the digital world. As you explore Cloudy's potential, you will also discover the next generation of digital marketplaces. Powered by secure blockchain technology, buying and selling have never been easier. Dive into an endless world of content, all available with the blink of an eye, unlocking new opportunities for creators and consumers alike. Weighing just 40 grams, Cloudy represents a future of limitless possibilities and fewer screens. Join us as we step into the new era of immersive experiences, where imagination meets reality. Discover Cloudy, the new gateway to your digital world. What you just saw there is called speculative design. It is a lo-fi design, designing a product that I imagine based on technologies that are not yet developed, but it helps you to get a sense of how it can be, right? And I believe every single one of us can do something like this, can put ideas out there. And it's super important for you guys to put ideas out there, especially for products that are not yet in the market. So many companies are spending billions of dollars developing the next smart glasses that looks like Cloudy. And when this kind of revolutionary technology comes, we can only do two things. We either be part of the creation process or we adapt to it. And I'm going to challenge you to be the previous one, to be part of the creation process. The future is not here yet. So every comment you leave in this video or everything you say on the internet can still shape the future of AR. Think about what kind of AR product can help with your current life, can help with your current career, instead of thinking about how this product can take over our life or how this product will get rid of my job. Look, today technology products are mainly shaped by engineers and investors. And if you're one of them, awesome. But if you're not one of them, it's also important for your ideas to be heard so that products are designed with your need in mind. I want my grandmother to be able to use AR glasses in the next 10 years. I want myself to be able to use AR glasses in the next few years without throwing up because I have motion sickness and this makes me throw up. And I wish every single one of you who watch this video will gain opportunities because of this new technology. To be honest, I feel like I don't know too much about AR other than Pokemon Go and those furniture apps where you can place furniture in the room and Instagram filters. That's it. But if you want to learn more, feel free to ask ChatGPT, ask Google. You can also subscribe to my channel. Or if you want to learn in a more systematic way, you should also check out this certificate program developed by Meta. Yes, this Meta. And also Coursera. It's already available on Coursera, and there is a link in the description. Check out the Coursera course. Also check out Coursera Plus, because they also have good educational program from Google, IBM, some great universities. I've done 4 Coursera certificates already. They make education so much more edible because their videos are very short. It works with my short attention span, and they're also interactive. So good job, Coursera. And are you ready for the giveaway? If you want one of these Oculus, please also check out the second link in the description. There's a questionnaire. I'll ask a few feedback from you, and then you'll have the chance to win one of these or something else. And I also want to thank you everyone for subscribing to my channel. I am approaching 50,000 subscribers. That is like, wow! I'm Aliena, and I will see you in this video. I don't want to move away from this background. This background is cool. I'm just gonna lie here.